There once was a hand. Like most hands, it had a thumb and four fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which all got along quite well together. And like most hands, it was quite limber and useful. This particular hand, though, for some reason, felt especially proud of all the clever things he could do. For instance, he could wave hello. And he could wave goodbye. He could tell someone to come ahead. Or to stop. He could say when things were okay. And he could point to exactly what he wanted. He was also quite pleased that he could be so strong or gentle or scary, and that he could stand at attention so well. He could also scratch just about anywhere he itched. But one thing bothered the proud hand who could do so many things. He could not for the life of him make a noise. He had tried many times without success. And once, when the hand was thinking about this very thing, the little finger told the others about a way he had seen another hand make a noise. So they tried that too. But somehow, it wasn't really what they were after. Although he knew it was silly, the hand became quite dejected. Then something happened. Only goes to show, there's really no way around it. It takes two hands to clap.